dragon's here!
Steal yourselves.
Now, life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy we killed another one, at least.
Andvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring?
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the bugger anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost him.
Lost him.
Incoming! At least this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Go!
Now we just gotta find Birger. We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm. I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know? Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
Needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me. I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed. Living life, but yeah. Talk to him back to the realm between realms when you got a moment.
I have no need for this. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here.
A stag of wind. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me! I don't care how hungry you are!
You can yell at me, if you want. We're leaving.
And what would that accomplish?
It might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine. Another mystery crystal. What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought, and now dragons. This place has really seen better days.
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
More poetry. Delightful.
Drake tracks.
We're headed the right way. Inasmuch as hurtling headlong into a ravenous beast maw could be considered the right way. Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell. You're serious. Logan! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Watch out!
Dead end. Where to now?
Ah!
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
If we open the dam, do you think we'd bring the river back? I wonder what's in there. Another one of those day-night altars. Probably need to use it, I'm guessing. A lift! I wonder if this will take us to the dam. Thought of the creatures here dying of thirst. It makes me mad.
Harness that, but do not let it control you. Another gathering of Sather.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them. What's it say, brother?
Where's the door? Shouldn't there be a way inside?
Another one of those mysterious crystals. Another Dreki.
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down.
The milk is healing everything!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Yaffa!
Another Dreki.
It'll eat its way through everything here. Just track it down.
That no can kill its friends, brother!
Behind!
I felt that one, boss!
Using the crank wheel will help.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat, of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, this specifics elude me. I had my side of me, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three pods. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think. Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow. Ah, there's still a blockage further up there.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Alfheim!
Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
The water's moving. Wonder if we can get anywhere new now. Water level drop. I think we can go across now.
That's where the Dreki feed. Best get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Ah, bloody luck. Another one.
Yield up!
Unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
Three legendary weapons. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. a preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Tell me, any progress on finding my body and the other half of my stein?
Look, over here, the water's flowing. Got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search, not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find.
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you. Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife, but suppose I spoke too soon.
Dragon perched on that shark.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Thank you.
Atreus. I saw Durl in the game, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlin with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
If Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, it really is a good lie. If we go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
We fight!
Yeah, I got that! Stay quiet! Find the Noken! He's making this thing stronger!
It was ours, you opportunistics. Zod.
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it.